So, Paddock. Are you here as Major Paddock of the UIR, or Private Paddock of the COG?
Whichever one you like less.
The Open Arms program may have given you our uniform, but you and I remain enemies.
Fine. Let's settle this like enemies, then.
Hey, that's enough!
Stand down. You Garaznis weren't known for treating prisoners very well. I'm sure you know nothing about it.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
You don't seem like a man who takes orders. Why even follow Baird?
You might say I had an ulterior motive.
I'd seen pictures of the mansions of Halvo Bay, and wondered if they were real. Maybe it was all just propaganda to intimidate the UIR. It wasn't. But the grubs had been here and turned all those mansions into fixer-uppers.
The grubs tore this neighborhood apart.
Your professor lives up here? Are we sure he's still alive?
No, we are not.
We arrived out of ammo. Lucky for us, we found some rich fool's private armory, filled with gnashers and sawed-offs.
We need to keep moving. We have a long way to go to Elliot's house.
Calvo Bay. Remain calm. Your city is
I got a statue like that in my atrium.
You have an atrium.
We needed to get the launch codes from this Professor Elliot. Baird and Sophia both said he was a decent man. Maybe he was. I tried to forget that his weapon burned off half my face. The Grubs had been waiting for someone. Since no one else was around, they were probably waiting for us.
Lieutenant, I think we can get to Elliot through that house.
Got it. meeting is over!
He's mine now.
Getting close to Elliot's mansion. I was beginning to have my doubts that he survived. Someone left explosive traps to keep away looters. The trap we hit was on a timer, so we needed to get out of there fast.
Grub's coming in!
Let's do this together! I'm with you!
More for me.
Professor's mansion was on the other side of that chasm. We were getting close. Somehow, some of the locusts have gotten behind us. We wouldn't last long in the middle.
These aren't cog barriers.
Grub barriers. I've seen this before. This professor's mansion. It's fighting back?
His own security system. There's no way we'll get past it.
So we came all this way for nothing.
There's another entrance not too far from here. A friends and family entrance, you might say.
So, you must know this professor pretty well.
Well enough. It's this way.
No! Barriers down!
What was that?
Barrier down!
Mortars! The grubs are gonna flatten that house if we don't stop them!
That's it for the barrier.
Barrier's down!
Get off! Don't hit me!
We couldn't get into the professor's house until we eliminated those mortar squads. Every mortar squad. To get those mortars meant facing two kinds of incoming. They say you don't feel it when a one-shot hits you.